Is douchebag a curse?
I suppose that would depend on its usage.
How about John, you're a douchebag for kissing Barbara?
It's a curse.
And it's not 37, it's 71.